Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Your Excellency, Prime Minister of Nepal and Chairperson of SAARC, Excellencies, Heads of States of SAARC, Member States, Heads of the Observer Delegations, Distinguished Secretary General, Excellencies, Ladies and Gentlemen, it is a matter of great privilege and honor for me to express on behalf of all the member delegations participating in this fruitful 18th SAARC Summit our sincere thanks and congratulations to you, Mr. Prime Minister, and the government and friendly people of Nepal for the overwhelming welcome and generous hospitality extended to us during our stay in Nepal. I would also like to commend Nepal for assuming the chairmanship of SAARC. Mr. Chairman, the 18th SAARC Summit has reaffirmed our resolve to create an inclusive, just, equitable partnership for peace, development, and prosperity under the platform of SAARC. We must adopt a realistic, pragmatic, and step-by-step approach towards solution of issues which will open up new channels of cooperation. Mr. Chairman, I would like to congratulate our foreign ministers, foreign secretaries, and other officials who have so efficiently set the stage for the successful conclusion of this important summit. Let me also convey our sincere appreciation to the SAARC Secretary General and his capable team for the excellent work done by them to make this summit a success. We are also grateful to the SAARC observer delegations from important partner countries for participation in the summit. We appreciate their commitment to our region. Finally, I would once again take this opportunity to collectively express our sincere gratitude to the Prime Minister of Nepal, the government of Nepal, and the people of Nepal for extending a warm welcome and memorable hospitality to all of us in Kathmandu. We look forward to welcome you in Islamabad for the 19th SAARC Summit in 2016. It will be a great honor for Pakistan. Thank you very much.
I thank His Excellency, Mr. Mohammed.